पे।
Firstly, I would like to welcome all of you present here to the Brand Marketing World Cup 2012. Club Markup, in association with Bombay Stock Exchange Investors Protection Fund, welcomes you to this interactive session on empowering investors through education. Introduced on 10th July 1987, Bombay Stock Exchange Investors Protection Fund's chief role is to provide protection to the consumer and spread financial literacy across the country. We would like to welcome Mr. Harbinder Sohi, Mr. Rohan Ralhan and Mr. Pankaj, who will be delivering the talk today. Mr. Harbinder Sohi has done his MBA in marketing and has 11 years of professional experience, of which he has dedicated 5 years to administration and 6 years in the finance industry. He has been a part of the investors protection team of BSE for the past 2 years. He takes care of the north zone of BSE IPF from BSE's Delhi regional office. I would now request my colleague Donna to please present her with the bouquet. Thank you for being with us here today. Mr. Rohan Ralhan, mechanical graduate from Pune University and MBA from IIT Jaipur, has been with BSE for the past 3 months. He has more than 2 years of work experience in the financial industry. And Mr. Pankaj here will be joining us to throw some light on the BSE Institute. BSE IPF has been a pioneer among those spreading financial literacy in the country. Last financial year, IPF conducted 1,000 programs across the country. The North Zone itself conducted 185 such programs. Not wasting any more time, I would like to hand over the dais to our esteemed speakers. Again, I would request you to have a huge round of applause for Mr. Sohi and Mr. Ralhan and Mr. Pankaj.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, sir.
Pretty late, but still everybody's here. That's very nice. Nobody told everything about me, so there's nothing much to talk about other than the fact that, yes, I'm with BSE and I'm enjoying myself being with the, how should I put it, the Mecca of the capital market. You know, working with them, it's a pleasure to have such people to listen.
So, when you're talking about investment, what are we actually looking at?
Well, what would you term as investment? Something that's going to give us more benefits from what I already have. So, what are the good products to invest in? Do you think fixed deposits are a good product to invest in?
Safe.
Can we have how many people are in for fixed deposits? Quite a few people are here. What about gold? And property? Oh my god. All landlords over here. Is it? In property, investing in property.
Okay.
What is the rate of inflation? 7 point. And what is the rate of interest on a fixed deposit?